what's common to all of us in movement, even if somebody has a severe disability and can't move very well, there's something that, you know, we're genetically very similar, where we all have, you know, most of the part, bone, skeleton, muscle. There's a common element, and if I could understand that common element more, I could then provide insight in how to design things that would make life better for everybody.
We are the Biomaterials Lab, affiliated with the Bioengineering program here at Wichita State University.
This is the Human Biomechanics Design Lab, and in this lab what we work on is how people move.
I'm trying to use a computer model to show how magnesium would corrode, like when you put it into water or solution.
The idea is that if we can slow down the degradation of magnesium, then we can have biodegradable stents.
The study I've been working on this summer will make it easier to test for on-field concussions, say in football games or soccer games.
That means coming down to the labs, doing research, exploring questions.
Learn problem-solving skills that they can learn and then apply down the road in solving medical problems.
There's lots of great opportunities for students to have hands-on experiences that will be invaluable to them.
Those things I learned, like you can actually apply those to like a real-world situation.
You can go into the to a hospital and see the direct impact that what you're doing has on people's lives.